Fede, first day back out on the pitch today, how was it?
Yes, first day on the pitch was hard, a little bit hard, ran and a little bit of football as well, so nice to be back with the team, with the new manager as well, to start to build the new idea.
What's the atmosphere like, Fede, coming back after a difficult season? You've all had a rest, a holiday. How's the mood in the squad now?
Good. Everyone had a couple of weeks with friends, family, so we fresh the mind, and we are here back and again to work hard, to looking forward to the new season. I see everyone is happy here, happy to work and again together, and you know, try to do a very good season.
And there's a new manager in charge. What has he had to say to you as a squad? What are your first impressions?
Good. He spoke in the meeting to everyone to introduce as individual as well, to know the idea, you know, the situation of each player. Day by day we work on the pitch to work in the idea they have. Very looking forward to work with him, and really everyone needs to improve with the new manager, and so positive things.
It's very early, of course, but are you hopeful, Fede, that this season will bring some happier times for Swansea?
Yeah, of course. Everyone, I say, it's good. It's with a fresh mind. You know, this is football. You have another chance to show we can play well. We can competitive in the championship. Try to back to the Premier League.
And at this stage, there's some fitness work to do, I guess. But also, you've had the footballs out already on the pitch, day one.
Yeah. You know. It's a lot of work with the ball. That's nice for us, not only run. Quite short pre-season in 1 month. So, couple of weeks in Swansea and then out to Austria. Three, four friendly games early on. So, good. Very, very good for us to be fit, to start playing some minutes. So, I like with the plan.
And the manager is one who wants to play good football. He wants to play possession football.
Yes. I say it's only the first day. They try to show the idea they have. So every day we build new things until we find the team, the shape, and the football they want to play.
And the pre-season, I mean, what are the next 4 weeks about, Fede, for the team? What do you think? What do you have to work on? What are the important things to do?
Work, all together with the manager, try to do the proper things the manager wants, and everyone be ready, fit, to help the club. That's the most important thing, and then show on the pitch, on the Liberty, a winning team, try to win in games, as the gaffer say, when you win it's fun, the football is fun, try to build a good atmosphere in between the fans and the player and the team. I hope the city's behind the team, and again everyone together we can do the good season.
Let's hope so. Thanks, Fred. Good man.